Many people have concerns about cloned animals because it's just recently been in the media because the FDA has released and okayed for cloned, the offspring of cloned animals to be in the food chain. This is Chloe, the cloned cow, and Chloe is about to have a baby. And once Chloe has babies, those will be her offspring. And the offspring of Chloe will be allowed to be in the food chain. And there is no regulation that the consumers will be warned, so there won't be anything on the label that will identify which products are from the offspring of cloned animals. And also the milk from the cloned animals also will not be labeled, but just know that they are out there. So if it's a concern for you, go ahead and select organic foods. If it's not a concern for you, then go ahead and choose conventional foods and it'll be no problem.